Valentines. I wanted to make a video to show you some of my top tips for practicing self-love this Valentine's Day. Whether you have a significant other or not, self-love is always extremely important, so I hope you enjoy.